In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the export for Instagram actions. These actions here. Let's just pretend I'm done retouching this photo and I want to post it on my Instagram account. If I export it the way it is and try to post it on my Instagram account, the app is going to ask me to crop the image. I don't want to do that on the app. I want to crop this image in Photoshop before I post it on my Instagram account. So that's where these export actions comes in. So I'm going to show you how to use these action. It's simple and straightforward. So let's say I want to post this photo as a 4x5. So I'm just going to click on the 4x5 here. So what this action is going to do, it's just going to copy this photo from your original project here. So all you need to do here is just to zoom out and then hold Ctrl plus T on the keyboard to free transform, and then just try to make the photo fit this canvas. Once I'm done, I'm just going to press enter on the keyboard like so. So the good thing about these actions, let's say you want to make some changes to your original project. So let me just go to my original project. Maybe I decide not to use this color grade. So I'm going to go on my adjustments here and then I'm going to disable this action. So let's say I've just changed my mind. I don't want to export this, but I want to export an image that looks like this. So I'm just going to go to my actions here and then I'm going to select the 4x5 here. I'm going to click on it. So I'm going to zoom out. I'm going to make a copy of this Command J on the keyboard. I'm going to select the one below here, Alt Control T on the keyboard, and then I'll just free transform it like that. And then I'll move it like that. Just click OK here. Then I'm going to go to Filter, Blur, and then Gaussian Blur. Let me just move it here. So my background is now out of focus. Like this, and then I'm going to click OK. I'm going to select the layer on top here, and then I'm going to Alt Control plus T on the keyboard. And then I'm just going to make it like this, and then I'll move it like this, and then I'm going to click OK. So my background is going to be out of focus. It's going to look like this. So from here, I'm going to Alt Control Shift Alternate W on the keyboard, and then this box is going to pop up. So I'm going to change the format here to JPEG. Quality, I'm going to take it to 7. I'm just going to make sure convert to sRGB here is checked like that. And then I'm going to just click on export. So from here, Photoshop is going to ask me where I want to save this photo. So I'm going to save it to my desktop. I'm just going to go on desktop here. And then I'm going to click on save like that. So this photo is now saved on my desktop. So this action, the Instagram 9x16, this is for Instagram stories. So let's say I want to post this image on my Instagram stories. So I'm going to go to my actions here, and then I'm just going to select the Instagram 9x16 here. I'm just going to click on it. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to zoom out like this, and then I'm going to Alt Control plus T on the keyboard, and then I'm just going to drag this image like this. So when I'm done, I can just click on this icon, or I can just press enter on the keyboard like this. Now I'm going to export this image. So I'm going to Alt Control Shift Alternate plus W on the keyboard. This box is going to pop up. Format JPEG. Quality here, I'm going to take it to the maximum. I'm just going to make sure convert to sRGB here is checked, and then I'm going to click on export. So this photo is now saved on my desktop. So this is how you can use these export actions here. So I'll put the links to where you can download these actions in the video description below.